Hey everyone, it's Josh. I apologize for the late in uploads. And today, got something special. We're not playing a Karma Games game for special episode Saturday. We're playing Cube Escape. We're playing the first game of the Cube Escape collection by the amazing developers Rusty Lake. There are 15 in-games in total in the series. They can be found on... The collection can be bought on Steam, iOS, Android. So yeah, those, the collection can be found on iOS, Steam, or Android, and the games can be found individually on the web. We're going to start with the... We will be playing them in the recommended order. So we will be starting with Cube Escape Seasons. Right. Here we go then. Spring 1964. What do I remember? Okay. How did we reach that? It's all the way up there. Okay, right. Another photo piece. We should feed that bird. Well, that just happened. Warning, these games do get very surreal at times, so... Yeah, consider yourself warned. Like I said, they do get very... surreal very quickly. And the later games do get and can be incredibly dark. She's pretty. That's a mind turn, that's a trip. I can see it. And a screwdriver? Sure, why not? Ooh. Well, that's just, all kind of weird. All kinds of weird. Hey. It's a shrimp. Let's hope this isn't going to be another samsara room. That certainly happened. remember this game, but at the same time, I don't. There we go. I forgot to get that one. That's a fail. Born 1971. So later the same year. I'm sorry, little guy. Last one, winter 1981. Who said a blue cube, it was clearly black. Genuine. I'm actually getting creeped out right now. Even though I played this game ages ago. But yeah, should logically remember what happened. It still fucking terrifies me. This seems normal. Okay. Hope you still remember that code. It's a seed. Okay. Yeah, we just let the bird go. Yeah, why are you so surprised about seeing yourself there, mate? I don't get it. this one, which needs to get to 11, 25. Yes, it's still you, mate. Fruit is 2, mushroom is 3, and looks like the Prozac is 4. That one has 2 at the bottom, so yes, it does. This one does have 2 at the bottom. What am I talking about? Fill up the, you think? Really? I Sorry, Zach. I guess we need to push off for leaving. But now this is just weird. Either the woman that got murdered? I don't even know. Okay, so apparently we missed 4 of the achievements. Okay, so we're just gonna get through this one quickly as possible. If that's actually at all possible. Sorry about that, one achievement and the Harvey achievement, that one, is unlocked by clicking on Harvey multiple times, as you may have guessed. Okay. That's another one. There are only 2 left. One and obtained in either summer or fall 1971 by clicking on the phone and using a particular code on the TV in fall 1971. I'll be honest, I'm actually really exhausted, so I'm just going to upload this now and focus on that next time. So, if you enjoyed the video, like rating is very much appreciated. Hit the subscribe button down below to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. If you have, but you haven't received notifications, click the bell down below. Share the video with your friends. Leave a comment. Next official episode Saturday, we will be focusing on an cube escape the lake. I think, though, it'll also be getting the last two achievements from Seasons. Share the video with your friends, leave a comment down below. My Facebook, Twitter, and Discord information along my Instagram is in the description box down below. Have a lovely day, evening, night, whatever time it is there. And I'll see everyone and for another... We're gonna do another week of Karma Games its videos before the next Let's Play starts. So I'll see everyone on Monday for that. Until then, Josh out.